Deb Cooper with the Canine Chronicle, bringing you a Tabletalk Live update from the Houston World Series of Dog Shows. And I have the pleasure to be here with Tom Pincus, Cluster Show Chair. Tom, I know you're busy. Thank you so much for joining us.
Always have time for you, Deb.
We're so glad to be here.
Well, it's glad to have you back. And the good news is, my job is almost done.
There you go. Right? It's smooth sailing from here on out.
Well, you think about it. My job is to make sure they get in the door.
Mm-hmm.
I think everybody got in before the rain, so we're
in good shape. I know. I thought about you when the rain outside when I got here.
Myself.
Yeah, the floor was nice and dry, and everybody got in smoothly. And we're here, you guys. We're on the last stop of the Oklahoma-Texas March. People marched in with smiles on their faces, and I still see lots of smiles around here. It must have been a huge undertaking to make this happen this year.
Well, what's interesting is we had to really downsize the show, because when we started planning, we were still under pandemic circumstances. We could not even offer a public gate at the time, so we had to really rethink how we were going to do it without the income from the public gate. So unfortunately, we had to eliminate, for this year only, a lot of the public-facing activities that they enjoyed so much. Meet the Breed, My Dog Can Do That, the Children Art Show, those sorts of things, fly ball. And we are holding just a confirmation dog show. The public is welcome to come. There's no admission. But we couldn't plan for them being here, so it was hard.
Absolutely.